Welcome due to world demand. We must act. Think about the medicine. We must get into your inner being and remove all the negativity that is being produced by current events. I will begin. There is no time to waste. So get comfortable. Get very, very comfortable, because this is going to be absolutely delectable and highly, highly technical. What shall I begin with first? Let me begin by loosening some of the negativity around you in your aura field, your energy field. I'm going to get right in here. This is okay. The end result will be purification of your energy field. So let's begin. We cannot. There is no time to waste. Okay, I think we're going to get into it. Grab on to this. Sometimes you have to get into the sometimes it gets a little stubborn in the outer. Very delicately going to the biomolecular compounds, the structures of nanometers, the properties. What if I were to do? Good. And we get it right about here. We get it. And we pluck it. Now, we have this containment to going to take away. Yes, okay. Let's continue it and contain it. This device neutralizes all negativity. It also contains any necessary calculations, trigonometry, geometry, biomechanical, and we have everything under control now. Yes, this is a extreme, and I mean extreme, potent tool of the bullet. So just this. Interesting. Let me see. Yes. Good. Now it seems to be rather stubborn for me. The power of the human hand. Listening up the molecular compound, the biomechanical target. This device here uses a laser drive, and as you can see right here in the center piece of the device, sending on a neutron beam to loosen up the negative. Okay, let me place this, see if we can't work it, see if we can. Thank you.
I believe this next piece is going to be human touch as well as instruments.
Getting great. Hold still, we almost have a big, big lump.
Yeah. Interesting. Let me see if I can't get in here and do a little lucification. See, we use these agitation teeth to effectively get into the sea.
only have a few small teeny pieces left, and you will be purified. See.